it's your girl, the Scarlet Dragon, who finally has horns, by the way, bringing you another episode of Amnesia. Now, this time, I'm doing something different. I'm playing Justine, which is something I just found out about. I know, this game's been out for years, I'm just finding out about it. Doi. Your girl sucks, but whatever. Good of you to come. I'm gonna read this in, like, her voice. Good of you to come. This time, it will be a trial of character. Bear in mind, death is final. Nothing will be saved. That's how I imagine she talks. I've seen a little bit of it. Come on, wake up. You need to get going. So this is Justine, and from what I've heard... Wow. I've heard Justine is 10 times more horrible than Amnesia for 2 main reasons. 1, the monsters are awful. And 2, you can't save. So if I die, I'm gone. And I gotta start over, and I don't want that. That's lovely. Oh, hello. You're pretty. You're very pretty. Can you not? I already have goosebumps, you guys. I'm excited, because this is the one Amnesia story I know absolutely nothing about. Like I said, I've played the other Amnesia in the past, but it's a foggy memory, that's why I'm redoing the series. Wow. This is a fucking gramophone? This is a fucking gramophone, that's awesome. I'm calling bullshit on everything I just heard. Hello! I don't want to go. Hello, friend! Hello! You are so pretty! I think you're very pretty. We're gonna go here first because this has a light. So right now I'm on a live chat with one of my friends. Even though you guys can't see him, him and I are talking back and what the fuck? Okay. Door closed. Is it out there? Hello? Holy shit, there's one right there. Did he just use the door? Yes, goodbye. Holy shit, I think he used the fucking door. That's great. I can't read that date. 22nd, 1858. You can't read that either. I'm just gonna close that while I do this. Okay, let's try this again. As you very well know, the chief of police in Calais has turned down my request to pursue Justine Florbel for stealing my son away. Ever since their affair started, Alios, my son, has forsaken his duties to his family and failed to pursue his career. Since the law seems to be unable to find a crime within the realm of Mademoiselle Justine's actions, I will ask you to receive Dr. Victor Frogna later this week. He's a respectable, I can't read that word either, an expert in the human psyche, and he believes he may have found a legal way to incarnate her. If he is able to diagnose her as an hysteric, it would provide you an ample excuse to have her locked up. I trust you and your agency will not turn us down. Lucien Rance. So this Justine girl doesn't like people. Hello.
Help me. Please, help me.
Okay. I do not like this. This place is creeping me the fuck out. Wow. Okay. 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 Okay! Justine, my love, I know I'm not as talented as Mallow or as strong as Bastille, but I am certain my love is truer. Do not my scars tell you so, I will continue to cut- What the fuck? I will continue to cut myself as long as it pleases you. I would even kill Bastille if you wish. I know you say you like it, but he is hurting you. I will trick him to consume bromine. I took chemistry. I should be able to say this. Poor Justine. I will help. Just ask me to help. Adios. Okay, so she's torturing these guys. Is that right? I'm sorry. I'm not being quiet, you guys. I'm I think I have to. Okay, so I'm gonna take a wild guess and say there are people throughout this. And when I kill them, something happens. But what Justine said earlier, she was saying, you don't have to kill them. You can get through this without killing them. Bruh. No. Holy shit, that is like right in my ear. Where are you? You above me? I did not sign up for this shit. Yay, another gramophone. Aww. There's probably one back in the other room, wasn't there? Hello. Cool. Good to know. Well, isn't this lovely? Oh, fire. Someone's been here recently. Travesty of conservatory. Many Parisians have, I'm sorry, have gathered last night to enjoy the performance of violin. God, why is this all in French? Mallow Da Vinci. It was to be the grand premiere of several new arrangements of songs by fellow composer Georges Bizet. But the evening took an unexpected turn. Young Mallow Da Vinci... I'm just going to say Young Mallow. I'm not going to try to pronounce his last name. Young Mallow turned up visibly intoxicated. His violin cried as the bow jerked across the strings. The audience seemed forgiving at first, but started to boo the man off the stage as he defaced the beloved song. La Rose et la Belle, the stress, apparently got to the best of the young musician as he threw... Wow, I cannot read! As he threw his bow into the audience and finally collapsed. Mademoiselle Justine Florbelle, who is, according to rumors, romantically involved with with Mallow, looked quite amused by the event and had two of her friends, Basile and Alios, carry him off the stage. The evening was saved by other musicians at the conversity who was able to perform the most delightful concerto. I almost seem like a fucking 5-year-old not being able to read these. In Mallow's absence, the audience showered their savors with praise and called for an encore, were awarded with spectacular pieces by both Offenbach and Koppen. Offenbach, is that who Markiplier is related to? I just realized I have a lantern. Why can't I use it? I'm excited. Something is gonna happen. I am excited. The downstairs library still reminded her of her father. All those hours spent. Therefore, I didn't get to read that. Nope. I don't like the look of this. This doesn't look good. Gotta reposition myself now. Even mean? Am I the only one who hates this cryptic bitch? The tests have been going well, the most long term, and in sense of the most promising one is the light box. I'm in a test! Okay, so this bitch is testing me, lovely. Having Justine choose a slide, essentially a mood for every day, is a greater way to see the larger overall development of her mind. She definitely reads things into the slides I have not foreseen. Her remarkable imagination turns the characters into just about anything, and she is capable of effortlessly reduce all her experiences into one of 4 character slides. Using the puzzle lock has proven more difficult, as she tends to always choose 2 slides with characters facing the same way. I've asked her why this is, but she doesn't seem to fully understand what I'm asking. So, what, you're a fuck-up? I'm very scared. What's my battery at? I don't know. That's not menacing at all! What do we have here? Some old dude with a beer. I'm gonna guess Rasputin. Some little bitch. I'm gonna guess that's Justine.
Who are you? Who's there?
I am the...
You'll burn.
Bitch, I'm trying to help you. If you're gonna be a dick, then never mind. Fuck you. Justine, age 8. Today I played outside with Clarice. We saw a bird pick at a snail. It carried it off and landed on the lawn fence. The snail had a shell and it cracked. Clarice cried and I comforted her. The new maid heard us and came out and scolded Clarice for playing with me. The bird took off into the air. Today I was the one with open arms. Justine, age 9. Today I played with the slides from Father's lightbox. Above all, I liked the man sitting to the right. Father asked why. I said he seems He sees things he likes. Today, I was the right one. Justine, age 10. Today, Father said I picked the wrong slide yesterday when I made the chambermaid cry. He wanted me to pick the one with the sword while I picked the man on the right. I never picked the one with the sword. Today, I was the one kneeling. Father came for me in my room. I still couldn't look at him in the eyes. He said I shouldn't feel ashamed for what I only tried for... Shouldn't feel ashamed in that I only tried to fill the void left by my mother. When he wasn't looking, I took a star stone from his collection. Today I was the one with the sword. I don't like these statues. They're creeping me out. Okay, so obviously that's a thing. That four? Yeah. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to take the slides and then put them in there and try to save the man. Hello. So slide one, a man with open arms. Slide two, man with a sword. Slide three, man kneeling. Slide four, a man showing off his manhood. I think it's slide one and slide, right? I think it's slide one and slide three. Kill them. Something changed. Hey, cool. This place is so effing creepy.
With the current political climate, I'm surprised someone hasn't killed him already. We can't all be saved. Some don't even want to be saved. Yes.
It's here. It's here, isn't it? Fuck! Holy fuck. I'm sorry, I'm gonna be really quiet right now because I'm like shaking and I'm afraid he can actually hear me. You talking to me? Like, you guys just heard that too, right? He's talking to me. Okay, I have a theory going. I think these guys are Alos, Malo, and Brasil. We'll call them Brasil. Sanity doing? Wow, I'm fucked in the head. Fuck, this is terrifying. In your face! Woo! My heart's going, guys, it's going. Woo! Suck a dick! Am I killing cops? I hate that I have to push on. Something is here and it's gonna fuck me in the ass. Why is it quiet? Okay, so I think they can't see. Really quick, Grandpa's talking about this. I don't think they can see me. Like, I don't know if you guys saw that, but it looked like he didn't have eyes. Like, the other enemy, like, the grunt has eyes. And the stone thing, I guess, has eyes? But these guys don't. Shit. Shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god, fuck me, fuck me. Shit! Go, 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 go! Fucking put it down! Thank you. guy! Don't come after me! Kill the other guy! He's tastier! I need to walk around and take a breath. Ooh, boy. Oh, there goes my light. Oh my god, I can't feel my heart. Is that it? There are only three of them, right?
Inspector Moreau, are you still with us? I'm looking forward to see if you managed to save him or not. I know very little about him, but surely he had a family, don't you think?
Ah, shit.
Poor fatherless children. But he falls on his own sword. His kind is not meant to come for people like me. Laws are made for credits.
So, I've been killing people. Wow. What the fuck? So, this is a graveyard? Is this what I'm gonna do with the bodies once I'm done? Herbert, I have contracted the consulate, and now they said they will have- Wait, Herbert? Like, Daniel's Herbert? They send you the permits you need for visiting Algeria. I wish you good luck on your search and that you will find, and that your findings will come at a lower price than mine. I'm at a loss with my studies. My daughter will become distraught and distant. I did little to control her behavior. Shit. Ah! Okay, so this is the father of Justine, who was friends with Herbert, and Herbert went to Algeria with Daniel to get the orb. This is cool. I like this. Let's keep going. I did little to control her behavior. My scientific indifference. Sorry, guys. Hang on, guys. I'm sorry. I need to answer this real quick. I'll try to figure out how to cut this out. I need like 20 more minutes. I'll be up as soon as I can. Less than that. Okay, so if you guys haven't figured it out, I'm not in college. I still live at home. And my mother has summoned me, so I gotta get through this. Okay, I don't think these people like me. This is not great. Sorry guys, I'm not reading all of these. I'm just kind of looking at them. Lonely, it pleases me, suffer. Wow, this is all very creepy. Suitor? Wait. Whoa! Is Justin fucking dead? Why the... What the... Are the walls closing? Okay. Hi. Yes. Can we stop this? Ow. What the hell? What the hell? Rock? Rock? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Nothing's working. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Nothing's working! What the fuck? I don't know what to do. Maybe this box? Don't you give up on me! Don't you give up on me! That's it? I'm dead?
This. This was the best one yet.
Wait a minute. What?
Enough of this. Get up, Justine.
Wait, I'm Justine?
It's already locked, but you can never be too certain.
Oh shit, I'm Justine? Oh shit. Oh shit, dude. Wow. Wow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Amnesia Justine. Thank you for enjoying this little adventure with me. I'm the Scarlet Dragon, and I will see you all later.